Jared Hicks writes, "Thanks for filling the long empty gap and keeping us film junkies in the loop. I appreciate your work. John is great and the hosts are beautiful. Where is Chewbacca in all this Star Wars hubbub?"
You know, in 2008, I wrote one of my favorite articles that I ever did. I did it as a, it was when I was still running the website, the movie blog, and I did an article titled "Special Guest Contributor Chewbacca Talks About Medal Ceremony." And I'm going to have Dennis pull up this picture that I got in there. Look, the medal ceremony happens. Here's what goes on. Chewbacca gets no respect. All right. So the Rebel Alliance have just blown up the Death Star. Everybody's high-fiving and hugging each other. It's a great celebratory atmosphere. And then some Rebel officials come up to Luke, Han, and Chewbacca and say, "Hey, we need you to come to the courtyard. We're going to have a big medal ceremony for you guys." Great. Luke, Han, and Chewbacca go to the big courtyard. Why a secret military Rebel base has a big giant flower courtyard is beyond me, but whatever. And they say, "Okay, when the music starts playing, guys, you start walking down this huge aisle." So the music starts playing. Thousands of the Rebels are there. Princess Leia's up at the front. And out come Luke, Han, and Chewie walking down the aisle. Chewie's so proud. He's the one who got Obi-Wan Kenobi hooked into with them in the first place. He's the one who talked Han into turning the Millennium Falcon around to go back and help out at the Death Star. He's feeling so proud of his accomplishment. He gets up to the front. He's on the podium now. He sees Princess Leia give Luke his medal. So proud of the kid that he just met. He sees his good buddy Han get his medal. So excited. Now with a big swelling of pride, Chewbacca takes one step forward to get his medal. And the music starts playing again. And Luke and Han turn around. No medal for Chewbacca. Where was Chewbacca? He gets no respect. And to answer your question, I don't know why we're not talking about Chewbacca. We're wondering, hey, is Lando going to be back? Is Luke going to be back? Is Chewbacca going to be back?
He better be back. He better be back. Chewie is as good as it gets. I agree. Chewie, got a medal for you right here, baby. They better bring him back. I know. It's very interesting, though, when you keep hearing about Han and all of the other characters, Princess Leia. But Chewie is like no cream in an Oreo cookie. You know, you need it to survive. So let's do this.
Do you know they actually killed Chewbacca in one of the Star Wars novels? It's one of the future Star Wars novels. And the way they killed Chewbacca, I kid you not. The way they killed Chewbacca, they give him a big heroic death. Like he died saving Han and Leia's kids. But this is how they killed him. They hit him with a moon. You think I'm kidding? I'm not. They had to hit him with a moon.
Death by moon.
Death by moon.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.